y'all, it's your boy Rock Wilder Love. Welcome back to another motherfucking ASMR video, my nigga. Look, now before we get into anything, I ain't gonna talk too much, but before we get into anything, Demetrius, I'm opening up your message. And I swear to God, you better not be on no out-of-pocket shit, because I swear to God, I'm gonna get you. But today, we got Zaps. It's Zaps. I ain't know how to pronounce it at first, but it's Zaps. New Orleans style, ghetto style chips, you know what I'm saying? Evil Eye. My mom grabbed these for me. She was like, shit, you want to do a video on these shits? But I'm going to be doing a review on them as well, but I'm going to review it after the video, so. The video. I know it's bright. Oh shit. Alright, fuck it. But this shit looks sus as fuck. This shit looks dumb sus. But fuck. We'll get into it though. My fault, I had to get the cracked it out and opened it. It's like, shh.
That bitch hurt right there. I'm used to do it. All right, so, shit, that's some real kettle, as far as the crunch and the texture, that's some real motherfucking kettle, this ain't no joke, you know what I'm saying, so cut your mouth up, but I do this shit, you know what I'm saying, the ass niggas, you know what I'm saying, get my fingers on. Oh yeah, I fucked up. Oh yeah, I fucked up. Well, anyway, I can't like that no more. No, I did not do, which I think I did. No, but anyway. So, as far as the flavor, it was very interesting. Like, it was like, it was sweet, but it wasn't sweet. I can't really explain that shit. It was kind of sus, if I can, like, if I was able to explain it like that. The flavor was kind of sus, because it was like, it was sweet a little bit, then I had like a little hint of like kind of like a little bit of barbecue, and then I got a little hint of something else. It's like a little bit of sourness to it. Like, I don't know, it's pretty interesting. It's pretty interesting, you know what I mean? Pretty interesting bag of chips, you know. You get that at your you should be able to get at your local grocer. We can get here in Pittsburgh, so I don't know about y'all. But if y'all enjoyed the video though, like and subscribe and hit that motherfucking bell for every upload. You will be notified. Shout out to Nate over in the treehouse. I just came from over there today. Now we're here today. But shit. I hope everybody's well. I hope everybody's happy. I appreciate everybody. Old subscribers to new. You already know what the fuck going on. I'm gonna be back in the next upload. So stay tuned. But yeah. Not really my favorite, but it's very interesting nonetheless.